For some, staying at home has provided a silver lining. As Mimi Becker discovered, more and more singles are jumping online and find love in lockdown.
Finding love is not always a walk in the park, but for Port Melbourne couple Carla and Adam, they got lucky.
My mum always told me, you know, when you know, you know. And yeah, it didn't take long after Carla moved in that I knew that she was the person for me.
They reconnected on the fitness-focused dating app Fitify early last year before moving in together in lockdown.
It really just solidified our relationship. Like, we learned so much about each other.
Like many relationships in lockdown, it's been fast-tracked, Adam popping the question on their first anniversary.
She said yes. Yeah.
I said yes.
And the positives are that you get that undivided attention from your partner. You also get that time to connect and to be present with them.
Dating apps are reporting a spike in users. To break the ice in virtual dating, Bumble has developed Night In, a trivia game to be played in a pair.
You get to know someone so much better by doing an activity or playing a game or doing something together that helps you understand that person's personality.
Since launching last year, Fitify has recorded 15 million swipes and 600,000 messages. Bumble has had a 45% increase in potential dates talking about if they had the vaccine or COVID symptoms, with a vaccinated badge visible on profiles. While globally on Hinge, users who have vaccinated displayed on their profile receive 30% more matches. Industry experts say the key to successful dating in lockdown is to not place too much pressure on yourself or your potential partner.
Love is love, right? So if you feel it, you feel it. And I think it's fantastic if you can find it that way.
Mimi Becker, Nine News.